St. Mary's hosting Lehman Catholic. Rough Riders up in the third quarter. Quincy Rabel, nice pass to a wide-open Shania Taylor. 42-24 Rough Riders. Cavaliers go inside to Allie Hall. Knocks down the jumper. Too much from the home team as Taylor out to Sydney Cisco. Eyes it, flies it. Three is good. St. Mary's gets the win at home, 68-42.